This is the final beach visit of the summer. I believe it was June 19th, Monday of this year, that we had the final spring beach visit. And my oh my, has it been a lot of changes since then. Met an Austrian lady, I'm sorry, a German lady today. I learned that the word for beach in German is Strand. So this is it, boys. This is it. And it is now the 20th of September. We are 10 days from Big Daddy Jet's birthday. We are 14 days from Big Daddy Jet's son's birthday, and we're 15 days from Andy's birthday. And we are also 23 days away from Horror Fest Darth Pup with the Bela Lugosi avatar. I love it. A statement avatar to everybody saying, whether you like it or not, Horror Fest is coming like a freight train. And there's nothing you can do about it. Love it. I love it. Sit there and look at that avatar, boys. That's what it's all about. Tomorrow night, week 3 in the NFL will begin as Yosef's New York Football Giants travel to San Francisco to take on Jay Castlevania's very, very impressive 49ers. A big game, definitely a big game. Loving this, boys. Hell of a day. KC Chiefs winning the 3 for all the marbles today. Hell of a job. Take one look at the Serenity sailing back in to dock. And yes, the cloud coverage has been, at least this afternoon, a little more than we thought it would be. All right, overall a very nice day. Looking forward to the birthdays tonight, Andy. We are now 2 days and 3 nights from autumn. And today, here, it was a reality check. The air temperature, lower. The sea temperature, lower. The intensity of the sun when it was out, decreasing. The pavement, not hot at all. It is officially on the Peters versus Andy autumn duel. But I tell you one thing, I will be back. I will have on the full armor. I will soldier on into these waters in autumn. Because nothing can stop me now. Oh,
blue.